experience the beauty that is here in the Florida Keys, above water and below. And all these great animals. We also dedicated the stingray to my friend Steve Irwin and his family. And manatees are, of course, very special. They're endangered. On the other side, we have the giant manta rays, many sharks. Guy Harvey came out and painted with me. I just added a dock fish. I know that people will be inspired by this mural that is now going to be part of the Florida Keys history. So here it is. I'm going to dedicate it to mine again. I'm actually going to sign it. It's not raining. In fact, it's going to be a beautiful sunset. We're going to have a ceremony, a signing of the mural, and a lighting ceremony. So this is Wyland from Key Largo, Florida. And this is my last wall, Wyland wall. Number 95, only five more to go.